If it's too loud for too long, it can really harm your hearing. With regular earbuds, I usually have to crank up the volume when I'm someplace noisy. With these, I can set the music at a level that's safe, even if I'm somewhere with a lot of noise.
I never really thought about that. How loud sound can affect our ears, our hearing. I mean sound, it's just there.
It's everywhere, listen. Sound is all around. Our ears are usually the first part of our body that alerts us to danger.
So how do you know if it's too much noise?
Well, if your ears ring or your hearing seems muffled, it's too loud. Sometimes loud sounds can actually hurt. That's your body's way of telling you it's too loud.
So what do you do? How do you make good choices? Sound choices.
Sound choices. Hey, I like that.
So how do you make sound choices?
Turn it down. Turn down your TV or games or music. Use noise-canceling earphones. Give your ears a break by limiting listening time. Or, if you can, move away when sound is too loud. And when that ambulance or fire truck gets too close, cover your ears. And earplugs, another sound choice when dealing with noise.
So let me get this straight. There's lots of ways to make sound choices, but we're young. Do we really have to worry about that? Don't just old people lose their hearing?
No, but that's what a lot of people think. See, young people, people of all ages can damage their hearing forever if they're exposed to too much noise for too long. And hearing loss is forever. Hearing problems from loud sounds can't be fixed.
It's not like a broken bone or a cut.
It's not like wearing glasses. Hearing aids can only turn up the sound, and they never get your hearing back to normal.
But we can avoid hearing loss by making sound choices.
Yes, sound choices. And here they are. Turn it down, use noise-canceling earphones,
limit listening time, move away,
cover your ears, and wear ear protection.
I don't know about you, but I really appreciate my hearing more now.
Yeah, me too. You want to hear this song?
As long as it's not too loud.
This video presentation was made possible by a grant from the Phonak Hear the World Foundation. For more information about Cleveland Hearing and Speech Center's Sound Choices program, please call 216-231-8787 or online at www.chsc.org/soundchoices.